Hello everyone, welcome to my channel. I hope you are all doing well. Today I want to show you how I cook the traditional dishes from Gabon, and it is made of, as you can see, some fish from my country and cucumber ground seeds and some shrimps. Actually, I mix everything with hot water. Then you have this paste that you see, that you normally put this in the mixture in plantain leaves. And there is a way to make that presentation, but I don't have it usually here. So anyway, so I try to adapt with what I have. So this dish is usually made for ceremony. It's bigger than that. This is just a little example of what it is, but it's bigger than that. We make it in a very different way, and sometimes people call it, have a name for that in my native language, and you know. So you make the dishes for usually for ceremony or for a traditional wedding, for to welcome the groom family, something like that. Anyway, I hope you enjoyed the video and you learned something. I hope to make other videos like that to discover my culture of my country. Thank you for watching.